Moving on now, an out-of-control satellite will re-enter Earth's atmosphere tomorrow, 30 years after it was launched. The satellite, known as ERS-2, has been deemed low risk, as scientists predict most of the debris will burn before it hits the Earth's surface. It's now at an altitude of around 200 kilometres, and it's falling by more than 10 kilometres per day.